Hey everyone, it's Andrew Cartwright here. I hope you're having a fabulous Saturday. Here is your daily stimulus check, second stimulus check, third stimulus check, fourth stimulus check, for some people, the fifth stimulus check, executive order, executive action, and stimulus package update for Saturday, May 15th, 2021. Find out why this state may be seeing another $600 stimulus check, why this lawmaker, who plays a major role in the Democrats in the Senate, shows signs of optimism, and how this state passed a new bill that would provide $465 million in rent and utility assistance after this. For the best news and information to master, dominate, and elevate your money, your business, and your life, stay tuned to this channel. Also, I'm giving away $1,900. You can get $1,900 put in your account. What do? Subscribe, like, and comment. It's that easy. It's free. You even blow some calories, like burn some calories by pressing that like button and subscribing. You'll burn some more. And then if you put a comment, you'll burn lots of calories. And you're entered to win $1,900. As soon as we hit 190,000 subscribers, I'm launching that $1,900 to a random comment in the comments. Also down below, grab your Webull stock, two stocks for free, valued up to $1,850. And my real estate program, a limited time offer, a $4,000 program. I've spent $45 million making the mistakes, so you don't have to. That's what the program really cost me. It's yours for $99 with the code BOOM. You'll see, you click it, it shows a special of $900, and you're getting it for $99 because you watch the channel with the code BOOM, and it's in the description below. Hit it and put in the code BOOM, so you're charged only $99 for that program. 36 videos, incredible resource list, when to buy, how to buy, when to, are we at the peak of the market? You'll see it in there. But first, Governor Gavin Newsom proposed pouring tens of billions of dollars into the California struggling economy. Imagine this economy is bigger than most countries. Yep, and it's one of the biggest in our entire country. The $267.8 billion plan with direct billions, it would direct billions in spending towards stimulus checks, giving millions of children a start in college savings accounts, and providing grants of up to $25,000 apiece to businesses. Republicans have accused Newsom of using the surplus to bolster his chances in the expected recall election this year by sending checks directly to Californians. Yes, there it might pull his governorship and like give it to somebody else that gets voted in. He's up, yes, not for re-election, but a recall election, like they want him gone in California. Newsom is proposing sending $600 checks for individuals making less than $75,000 and an additional $500 for families. So you would get $600 if you're under 75,000, and an extra $5 if you got a family. Californians may be seeing another stimulus check soon, but lawmakers must pass a budget by June 15th for Newsom to sign into law before the fiscal year begins in July 1st. So maybe look for $1,100 to hit your account sometime in early July. But next, Senator Joe Manchin expressed optimism about reaching a compromise between both parties on an infrastructure package, telling reporters, quote, "We're gonna find a bipartisan path forward," end quote. Manchin met with the President Biden on Monday to discuss the administrative multi-trillion dollar spending package, which includes a grand total of $2.3 trillion infrastructure and jobs plan, and a $1.8 trillion plan for families. It's a lot of trillions, right? The meeting with Biden was, quote, great, end quote. Manchin told reporters, adding that they have, quote, good negotiations going on, end quote. So it's coming together. Manchin had previously floated the idea of breaking up the spending package into smaller components, which shocked Democrats, because the Democrats are like, hey, all we need is your vote. Kamala will break the tie, and we got this, man. What are you doing? With a 50-50 split in the Senate, Manchin emerges as a key vote for Democrats in passing legislation through reconciliation. Remember, not all Democrats are complete Democrats. Some of them kind of float on the you know, more conservative side, which leans more towards Republicans. And finally, Ohio Governor Mike DeWine signed a new bill that would provide $465 million in rental and utility assistance to low-income housing that have been impacted last year. The bill allows $465 million from the state treasury to go to the Development Services Agency to fund an emergency rental assistance program. Governor DeWine says allowable use includes what he's prescribed in this bill: rental assistance, electricity, gas, trash, water, sewer, home emergency, energy and internet. Yeah, internet services in certain circumstances. Low-income households of these who have experienced the loss of income are urged to contact their local community action agency. Governor DeWine states, quote, "The goal of the bill, just to restate, is to invest really into Ohio's people, into our businesses and our community, so our state and our people emerge even stronger." This is fantastic for Ohio. This is incredible. And this is great news for residents to catch up on some of their bills, maybe not get kicked out of their house and make it through this rough time, because we've been going through about 14 months of pain, right? And we can celebrate. No mask in Nevada if you're vaccinated. They suggest you wear one if you're not. So no mask. I'm so excited. That's your stimulus check, second stimulus check, executive action and stimulus package update for Saturday, May 15, 2021. Thanks for watching. Happy Saturday. And for sticking around, leave a comment with your biggest fear. I'm Andrew Cartwright. Please stay safe out there. And you'll be like, I'm not telling you. Well, share it. Most of the YouTube channels, we have no idea who you are anyway. Take care. Love you.